see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork needs to be on point to win one of these. You know, I always think of us as a three-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you.
Lands an elbow.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Man, what a back body drop.
Incredible height.
That was that chemistry you cannot teach.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
No way. Astounding power.
And the tables. Back it up. Corbin's got this.
Yeah.
And here comes Sheamus in off the tag.
Two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Bringing the focus to the temple, hoping to disorient. Ooh, just turn that around. Bell rings the button.
Now this is just too far. Get some control in there. Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense. Launches. It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Nice backbreaker.
Orton measuring.
Boom! He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Viper.
Oh, shit breaker. Left by the turnbuckles.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. And he gets the tag. And Orton gets countered there.
Look at this. Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Gonna hurt. Sky high. Way up there.
choke right now. Backbreaker.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Yeah. Counters that. Might be able to stop the Viper once and for all right here.
Trying to spread his happiness to everybody. Come on, Cole, hop on the bandwagon. Saxton, go lay in front of the wagon.
Wow, Sheamus got all of it. Makes a cover. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
These athletes have been putting each other through. Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits. McIntyre gets met with a response.
Rapid fire right hands.
Power slam. The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Raining down right hands.
Boom. What a shot.
The Viper with meticulous, agonizing stomps.
One after another.
The Viper, he's getting pushed out into the defensive. Heading into this kind of match, you have.
McIntyre's face looks like it's been through a wood chipper.
There's the tag. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Manages to land a big headbutt.
Oh, brutal form. Baron Corbin.
Pull back in. Belly-to-belly suplex.
What energy in the arena tonight.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Personified.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. Tag for his partner. Warrior.
Him is setting up. Irish Curse delivered. He's not done.
Irish Curse backbreaker.
And it's saved by Sheamus. Good grief.
Oh, he retaliates.
Nothing fancy with that boot.
Great strength being shown here. He's taking the fight to Sheamus, close to conquering the Celtic Warrior.
Got all of it, and Sheamus is down
for the win.
And there's the save.
One, two.
Section. And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down. escape the attack.
That didn't look good for Sheamus. Yeah, he's busted open now.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Bang! McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this.
Sheamus able to take a stand there.
Yeah, Sheamus able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain control?
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Blow to the abdomen gets him out of that.
Celtic Warrior.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Just kneeing his way out.
And he's free.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
The Celtic Warrior's chances are waning.
Yeah, Sheamus is getting beaten down.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Closed fist connects. Tag made. Held in a perilous position.
A kick to the face.
Inverted suplex.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Scoop slam. A great reversal. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
He's got it locked in.
Kick out.
giving you all another chance to simply take it all.
Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Drew with cause for concern.
Close to ending it all there.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Got a big back body drop.
Go right to the kidneys. Section.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Punch! Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, impressive counter.
Tagged with a punch.
Shoulder clothesline. Well, grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. Baron Corbin makes the tag.
Thanks for coming.
Long days.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Try to end it.
He keeps his team in the match.
Ooh. He gets sent down to the floor.
Let's get another look at those six superstars going head-to-head and toe-to-toe. Here are your winners. That's a big victory for these three here tonight.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.